Pope Francis is condemning what's become known as fake news. In his message for World Communications Day 2018, Francis warned that fake news is a sign of intolerant and hypersensitive attitudes and leads only to the spread of arrogance and hatred. And he urged journalists to make it their mission to communicate the truth. Some world leaders, like U.S. President Donald Trump, have used the phrase to discredit legitimate media reports. The Pope's message didn't mention specific names.